like to be the first to welcome you to Phoenix. For your continued safety and the safety of those around you, remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Seat back and tray tables in their full, upright, and locked position. All luggage stowed completely underneath that seat in front of you. Until we arrive at the gate, the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Exercise caution when opening up the overhead bins. Items do have a tendency to shift during flight, and things could fall out. If you are continuing on with us to Pittsburgh, this is your aircraft. It is very important that you do remain seated. Jennifer is going to come from the back to the front and count you as a continuing passenger. This is the only way to guarantee you a seat on the next portion of this segment. If you're making any connections, just deplane, check the TV monitor for your appropriate flight and gate number. We certainly have enjoyed serving each and every one of you today. We realize you have many choices out there, and we sincerely appreciate you choosing Southwest. Leaving us here, buckle up, drive safe. We look forward to serving you on the next Southwest flight.